someone there? Hello? Please, somebody, help!
I suggest you stop screaming. Unless, of course, you're trying to get yourself eaten.
Praise the goddess. Get me off this thrice-damned tree. What are you doing? Untie me.
I'm not in the habit of untying random women I find in forests. It could prove hazardous.
And what kind of a man are you that you would leave a woman tied to a tree in a forest?
As I have been frequently reminded of late, I'm not precisely a man at all.
You're a witcher. I know your kind. You help people. You slay monsters.
Aye. But very rarely in the absence of coin. What happened here?
There's a village to the north. People have been disappearing. They accused me of being a witch and left me here to die.
And are you?
Am I what? A witch? Of course not. People are just stupid and scared. Now, would you please untie me?
You tell a nice story, but I'm not entirely convinced that you don't deserve to be tied to that tree. And more importantly, there's the matter of my fee.
Am I to die here because you want to negotiate price?
It's been a hard month.
I'll pay you whatever you want.
How? I can clearly see you haven't any gold on you, unless you're deeply committed to hiding it.
You're right. I haven't any gold on me. There are other ways.
Careful what you offer. I said it's been a hard month. I may just take what coin is given.
You don't frighten me. That's what it is you're trying to do. You take your payment after I'm rescued? Would you prefer that I stay tied? You think? No. Please, no. 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 No.
Now go, vampire. No one's paid me for you. Get yourself far and fast. There are plenty of hungry beasts out there that won't be so easily swayed with a kiss.
You're right, Bishop. There are plenty of hungry beasts.